We have a federal judge in Texas who, as far as I can tell, has no scientific background, second-guessing the FDA.
That's right.
Casting doubt on a drug, mifepristone, about which there is no doubt that it's safe. It's been safe for decades. It's safer than Tylenol. It is the law of the state of Connecticut today, tomorrow, and as long as we're in this fight, that mifepristone and medication abortion is in Connecticut legal, safe, effective, and available, period, full stop.